In today's video, it's gonna be something a little different. We're gonna do some cooking or whatever. So today what we're gonna be cooking is chicken pot pie. But before we get into this, I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe, share, put it on your story, everything. Okay, now let's get. Here we have our chicken prepped and ready to go. Just gotta be seasoned or whatever. I'm not gonna lie, y'all, I got the wrong chicken. I ain't meant to pick up the thin ones, but it's gonna have to do today. So I got some seasoned salt right here and some onion powder. But first, I'm gonna cut it up into tiny pieces. So hold on real quick. Okay, so now that we have our chicken cut into tiny, tiny pieces, we're gonna go ahead and season that with some onion powder. Alright. Now we're just gonna mix it on up. Mix it, mix it, mix it. All right, so we went ahead and oiled our pan or whatever. Now it is time to put all the chicken in the pan. Get that thing ready to fry. Give it a second to heat up. Add a little bit of canned corn. Mm-hmm. I just love corn, y'all. So much. That should do it. Don't want to spill anything, so I just kind of lightly. So now we're going to take some cream of chicken. That thing can focus. We're gonna add another can, probably half a can. Yes, get it nice and creamy, you know, if you want it nice creamy. It's perfect. Perfect. Yes. I can already taste it, you guys. So now we're going to take our Pillsbury pie crust and we're going to just take it out one second. Okay. had to get my gloves, y'all. But while we're doing this, we're going to go ahead and preheat our oven to 375. We're just going to go ahead and preheat that. Alright, so this is my first time making this, so no cap. Alright, so now I'm gonna take my fork and we're just gonna put some holes at the bottom of this pan because just gonna pour our goodies, our goodness. So now I'm gonna open our second pot of dough, and since we don't have like a full, you know, over, I'm just gonna do my best and, you know, kind of just, okay, y'all, so now I'm going to take this fork and just put a little skirt. I don't know. Okay. And while the oven is heating up, I'm just going to sit that in there. Let that bake, okay? Let it bake. Okay, y'all, this is the finished result. This is how it came out. And as you can see, it is bubbling. Looking good and all that. All right. So now I'm just gonna put a little butter on it. A little butter, get that thing nice and buttery. Oh, it's breaking. What would go with something like this? Sure. True, true, true. This is a by itself meal. Just look how nice and buttery that is. Let me just cut a little piece, you know.
That beef is beating out the pan, ain't it?
Mm-hmm. Look at that, y'all. We finna see how good it is.
Hopefully this tastes good.
Really good, y'all. Oh my god, that crust, it really hit. Okay, y'all, so that's the end of this video. I hope y'all really enjoyed it. I actually got this recipe from this lady, her YouTube channel. Her YouTube name is It's So Good. She makes a lot of recipes and stuff like that, but this was one that I got from her. It looked good, so I had to try it. But without further ado, I'm gonna have to peace out to y'all. Okay? Bye.